Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for May the 13th of 2021, well, it is titled The Comet, the Whale, and the Hockey Stick. So what do we see here? Well, we see three objects, one very close to us and the two others quite far away. The nearby one is Comet Atlas, which passed closest to the sun back in March and closest to Earth on April the 23rd, just a few weeks ago, and is now heading back out of the solar system. Now, when comets come closer to the sun, they become energized. So the comet is made up primarily of icy material. And when it gets close to the sun, that gets heated and vaporized and makes the comet appear much larger. So we get to see a coma here and a tail stretching back. Now that will disappear as the comet heads out to the outer solar system, and for the next nearly 1,000 years it will orbit out in the depths of the solar system, taking a long time to make that journey outward and to turn around and come back in towards the sun. But 1,000 years from now, someone might be able to see this same comet heading back into the inner solar system. Now the other two objects that we see are much further away. These are about 25 million light years away, whereas the comet is only a few light minutes away. So they are many times further away. And when we use the light time as thing as a distance, that means that we're talking about in how long it takes light to travel from that. So one light year is about 10 trillion kilometers. And that's how far light travels in one year. And one light minute would be how far light can travel in a minute. And light takes about 8 minutes to get from sun to Earth. Now, the two galaxies we see are interacting or have interacted in the past, and that possibly gives them their distinct shapes, the whale in the upper right and the hockey stick closer to center. And we can see that they are distorted from what they would normally look like, what you might expect a normal galaxy to look like, that there are some distortions and some twists in them that give them their distinctive features. And galaxies do often interact, so this is a very common thing among galaxies. And in fact, was much more common in the past when galaxies were closer together. And as the universe expands, the galaxy interactions continue, although we don't see them quite as common as they were in the very earliest history of the universe. And this is also how galaxies have grown. Galaxies like these two may have passed right by each other, their gravitational fields interacting and distorting the star clouds within them. However, in many cases, there can be enough drag that these galaxies will actually collide together and stick together, forming one much larger galaxy. And that is what is expected to happen with our galaxy, the Milky Way, and the Andromeda Galaxy in several billion years. So we get to see a couple of very distant galaxies and a comet within our own solar system. So that was our picture of the day for May the 13th of 2021. It was titled The Comet, the Whale, and the Hockey Stick. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be and the Hat. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.